ज्ञानंजन शलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरत्ये गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकाय इत्तपादे कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नयमाम चरणं। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल माय हार्टी ओबेसियंसेस इन द लोटसाइट ऑफ माय स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर नित्यलीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद सुतस्मदोक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी and same in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guruham Vishnupad Nitya Lila Pravishta Shri Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami As I told before, yesterday, that how he was writing this book, weeping from eyes, from heart, and not in a line, whenever he reminded any past tense, he began to write the same thing. Prabhu more hasya kari kaila yek din dwarka pateshwari tumi to prabhe. One day he was as a joke told me, oh, you are queen of Dwarka, prominent queen. I am like a beggar, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said. I am a beggar, but you are the queen of Patrani, of king, of Krishna. Why you always want to serve me, bringing so much oil from Bengal, and here, cooking me, washing my clothes, everything you are doing. Why? Koto koto sannyasi paibe amam kono. Oh, so many sannyasis you will have, you will meet, you should serve them. Like Paramananda Puri and Paramananda Bharati, so many guests. Then I told Jagannath, Jagdanand Prabhu, Rekhe dao tumar chalana. I know who you are. You are not sannyasi, but anyhow, you have taken the vesh of sannyasi. I am the Palladasi of Radhika. And you want to take me to Dwarka, I cannot go there. You have taken the mood of my Radhika. And he went along that I should take that Radhika with me in Braja and serve alone. And I will keep you all anywhere. You want to serve Radhika alone. You want that you should take me to Dwarka, and you want that you will play with Radhika, serve Radhika alone in Vrindavan. Then he remembered one very sweet pastimes of his boyhood with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nimai Pandit. Both were at that time studying in Sanskrit school of Ganga Das Pandit. He remembered and he began to write weeping. Pahuse Chaitanya Pad Bhajanera Sampada Kuthaya Begelo Amachari. Oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Lord of Sea, is the bhajan, is the feet of bhajan. I left that and still I am alive without Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Why I could not die without him? And that time I was rolling down on earth. Oh, where is my Gauranga Mahaprabhu? Where is my Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? One day, he remembered the sweet pastimes. Oh, one day. In poem, we went to school. And there, anyhow, I quarreled with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And then, hatha-hati. Like quarrel. And then, in the evening, I went alone at the bank of Ganges on sand. Whole life I was weeping and weeping. In the meantime, when it was began to be morning at 4 p.m. in the night. 4 p.m. a.m. He saw that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Nimai and Gadadhar both in the darkness night they went there. O Jagadananda, Mahaprabhu told, O Jagadananda, you should give up man. Oh, this is very bad. কথা বলো বক্রতা ছাড়িয়া ইউ শুড
গিভ আপ ইওর ক্রুকেডনেস
ইউ শুড টক উইথ মি ডোন্ট বি অ্যাংগ্রি উইথ মি ইউ শুড নো দ্যাট ম্যান অ্যান্ড অ্যাংগ্রি অ্যাঙ্গারনেস ইজ নো ওয়ান মা In high class of love, man is there. But where there is no love and affection, there is anger. That is not man. in this world, man is very rare. Only you can see anger. Oh. He is telling that I asked Nimai Pandit, "Oh, why you and Gadadhar came in so nice? The land of Navadvip is very hard and your feet is very cobble, very soft and soft. Oh, for me, you came here." Then Nimai Pandit told, "Oh, chalo chalo ghare. You should not do man. Now you should come with me in my house. My mother is waiting for you. I saw that you are suffering in man and you have not taken anything. So whole day, night I could not take also anything. I am starving. And in this night I could not sleep on bed. On ground I was sleeping, but no sleepiness. And at this time in the night, Gadadhar came and we have both come to take away to my house and there we will take prasad." Then Hinakalai Gadadhar Pandit then came and he took my arms and he told that at once you should go with us. Then Mahaprabhu told, "Oh, man gelo, bhalo hoilo man gelo. Now your man has gone. I'm very happy. Now we should come to my house, Sachi Maya, and there we will take something." Gadai charana dhari uthilam dhire dhire prabhu agya chalite na pari. Then Gadadhar took my arms and took me to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and at that time my man has gone, so I could not disobey them. Then the three reached to Sachimaya house, and Sachimaya gave him something to eat, and they ate and slept. In very morning, Sachimaya and Jagannath, they brought dudh, milk and rice. And then we three took prasadam there, and then we went to Patshala. Now our prem was renewal. Like if any problem comes to Braja and Krishna is survived, then Mother Jasoda and Brajavasi prem become renewal. In the same way his prem became renewal. And here he is telling that Kondole prem heno jeno suddharse. If gold is cleared by fire, then it becomes very glittering. In some way, by man, prem becomes glittering. Prabhu bole to ei lagi, tumi rago, ami rago. Mahaprabhu told, "Oh, that is why you become anger like man, and sometimes I do man, only to renew the prem. So you should know Radhika and Krishna prem renewal. By man, Radhika's Krishna becomes more happy by her. And sometimes Krishna told, I want to learn mantra from you. Radhika told, you want to learn? Yes. Achha. Then you should think that I have done more. And if I will tell anything, oh, you should do like this. No, I will not do like this. So now Radhika wants to talk with Krishna, and Krishna has done man, so he is not talking, laughing, joking or anything, and he did his mouth first another way. Very long time. Then Radhika said, oh, I taught you man and you are doing man with me. एहना गौरांग चांद ना भजिल परम आत्म भजिले से परम सुख तो सो डोंट वर्शिप द लोटस फीट ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु दैट लाइफ इज अनसक्सेसफुल एंड दोज सब चैतन्य महाप्रभु लोटस फीट दे आर हैप्पी एंड दे विल बी हैप्पी दया ठाकुर तेन is more merciful than Krishna. And Radhika. Radhika told mercy, plus Krishna mercy. Both has come in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Daya thakura teho taha ki bhulite teho. Eto daya kare. Mahaprabhu, Krishna, Ram killed so many demons. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never killed Jagai, Madhai or any. Changed their mood. And they became, in this life, they became a pure bhakta. But he killed Putana, Krishna, Agasur, Bakasur. In next birth, some became like motherhood, some became mukta, only, not more than that. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu chintes his view. And they became pure bhakta lagai, like Rai and Madhai. Chaitanya Amar Prabhu, Chaitanya na chhari, kabu seimo prane reshwa. I cannot give up Chaitanya Mahaprabhu my whole life. Je Chaitanya bole dake, those who are calling, oh Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, ha Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, ha Nityananda Prabhu. They are my life. Ha Chaitanya Pranthan na boli le jai jam. Muktar na dekhi nai. And those who will not speak, oh Hare, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, ha Nityananda Prabhu. Heart, my life and soul with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I don't want to see their faces. Amen. You should realize the mercy of Mahaprabhu more than Radha and Krishna together. Together their mercy is in Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In so many ways you can see. Krishna kare aparadhe ravichar. Krishna dham kare aparadhe ravichar. Krishna name and his dham. If you were aparadhi, Krishna prem will not come. But in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu name and dham, Navadvip, oh, easily it comes. छड़िया अन चैतन्य कथा अन्य इतिहास वृथा बोले जे मुखे आगुंता. If anyone is speaking and talking anything else than Chaitanya Mahaprabhu katha, oh, I will give fire in his mouth so that he cannot again speak. पटी चैतन्य कथा मल्ली कृष्ण कथा is in all parts of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's life we see. From beginning to end, only Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. So Mahaprabhu's life is Krishna life, not separate. एक दिन प्रभु मरे खेलते खेलते चलीला अवलका वली अवलका तीरे निबेड़े बनी वन डे मायसेल्फ गदाधर पंडित एंड निमाई पंडित थ्री वी फॉर फ्लेम वी वेंट टू ए फॉरेस्ट नियर बाय And when we wintered in the forest, we saw three on a buckle tree. A parrot was sitting there, and the parrot at once Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, anyhow. O parrot and parrot come on his hand. Like Krishna. Sriya Sukh he took. So this Sukh was like that. Mahaprabhu told, oh Sukh, come on and sit my hand. And he came. Oh, you are Vyasaranda. You are son of Vyasadev. That very Sukh. Radha Krishna Bali Kara Ananda Vardhan. Oh, you should speak, chant Hare Krishna, Radha Krishna, Radha Krishna. But that Sukh was so that he was only chanting Gaur Hari, Gaur Hari, Gaur Hari, not Radha Krishna. Even Mahaprabhu told him, but he could not. प्रभु तारे दूरे फैली कोप करी छल छल करी तबु एक गौर गौर नाचे फिर महाप्रभु बिकम एंग्री एंड ही थ्रोड आउट द पैरोट एंड देन ही बिकम जगन चांट गौर हरि गौर हरि गौर हरि गौर हरि Then Mahaprabhu told, oh Sukh, this is Navadvip, not Vrindavan. This is Vrindavan. Radha Krishna bolo. All should hear that you are chat speaking Radha and Krishna. And then Sukh told, Vrindavan Navadvip Hailo. Now Vrindavan has become Navadvip. Radha Krishna Gaur Hari Rupe Dekha Dilo. Ami a Sukh a Bane Gaur Nam Gai Tumi Mor Krishna Radha a Gadai. Then Sukh told that, oh, this is Navadvip. Vrindavan has come and become Navadvip. So, you are same Krishna, and here you have a Nimai, and Gaur has become and Radhika has become Gadai. Here Jagadananda is telling that Gadai is Srimati Radhika, Radhika incarnation of Gadadhar Prabhu. Gadai Gauranga Mor Pramanyaneshwar An Kichu Mukhe Na Aise Atapa. From mouth I cannot speak another thing. Only गौर गदाधर गौर गदाधर गदाई गौरांग मुई राधा श्याम जन आई नो दैट गदाई गौरांग इज राधा श्याम एंड दिस सोलर क्रोस 32 माइल्स ऑफ नवदीप इज वृंदावन There is no difference between Yashoda Nandan and Sachinandan. If anyone is thinking separate, I don't like to see his face. Jagadanand Prabhu is telling Nishtha kar bhaja bhai Gauranga charan You should try to do bhajan of Gauranga charan Even in Ashtakaliya Leela first Leela of Mahaprabhu and then of Radha Krishna Anna Devi Devata Kabuna Bhajibe. Don't worship any demigods. By doing bhajan of Krishna, all demigoddesses and gods are happy, become happy. Gaurangira Das. कृष्ण है ते गौर के कबू नाम अनिबयाय जानबयाय डोंट थिंक दैट चैतन्य महाप्रभु इज सेपरेट फ्रॉम कृष्ण बोथ आर वन निज गुरु जे देवे जानो गौर कृपा पात्र एंड यू शुड नो योर गुरु कृष्ण कृपा पात्र इफ इज नॉट So, then how he can keep praying? Gaurangir Parshade Jana Gaura Dehagatra. He is like the body of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. His Parshad Parikar. Gaurvari Rasa Kostai Eimatra Jana. सकल गौरांग दास एक परनिंदा परचर्चा ना करिबे कथन डोंट क्रिटिसाइज एनीवन इफ इज डूइंग सो नॉनसेंस बट यू शुड नॉट क्रिटिसाइज हिम वाले दृढ़ भावे एकांते Bhaja Gauranga Charan. If a man is to be criticized, he has done something mistake, but you should not. Otherwise, that thing will come into you. So don't. Gaur je sikhalo naam sei naam gao. What Gaur has told that Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. हरि हरे नमः कृष्ण जादवाय नमः जादवाय माधवाय केशवाय नमः गोपाल गोविंद राम श्री मधुसूदन गिरिधरी गोपीनाथ वंडी दिस स्पेशली हरे कृष्ण नाम ऑलवेज सिंग नो अदर सॉन्ग गौर बिना गुरु नाई ए भव संसार देयर नो वन गुरु लाइक चैतन्य महाप्रभु सरल गौरांग भक्ति सिखाओ सबारे कुटी नाटी छाड़ो मन करो सुख गौर हजार लोक रक्षा एकत्र मिला यू शुड गिव अप हाइपोक्रेसी हाइपोक्रेसी यू शुड make your heart very clean, clear. Gaur bhajal loka rakshay ekatre mispad. Be Utinati chado. Loka rakshay gaur bhajal ekat. To please all and Gaur Bhajan not same thing. It is like you are keeping your feet in two boats and then you will die by that. So give up to please all except Radha Krishna or Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Jagai bole jadi ekanishth hai na hoibe dui nae paer nadi pare dudasal ato gaur premanande now Narada Vyas charitra dialogue will be told by Sriman Suddhadvaiti Maharaj. How Vyas divided Vedas in four times, four parts. And then he made Brahma Sutra, essence of all the Upanishad and Vedas. And then he made wrote Purans. Fifty-four kinds of Puran he wrote. He wrote also Mahabharata. But he was not happy. He was thinking, I wrote everything, but why I am not happy? So, Narada Rishi, and then by his teaching he went to his ashram in Badrikashi, and by Bhakti Yoga, what is Bhakti Yoga? Surrendering to Krishna totally, and he saw in his trance, oh, Krishna's sweet pastime from Vahipu up to Dwarka Dida, all things. He saw how Mother Yashoda bonded him. He saw also Raslila of Krishna. He also saw the prominency of Radhika. And that Krishna is telling, Napare Ham Nirvatya Sanyuja. I cannot repay you, O Radhike, O Gopi. If I have life like Brahma, even I cannot. By your good and pure heart, if you will.
Excuse me. Huh? If from there.
Then it may be that I will be indebted, but even I will be indebted to you. So all history Vyasadeva wrote in Srimad Bhagavata. Jasya vai suyamayanayam krishne parma purushe bhakti upapaddate purusa sokmo bhayapa. And he wrote all his sweet pastimes from Vaihut to Dwarka Lila, or Battle of Mahabharata and everything. But these Leelas are very, very grave. Without a Vaishnava, we cannot know the real meaning of Bhagavat, the sweet pastimes. Why he played that pastime? Very, very, very. We will discuss later on all these things. Thus, Jasyavai Sruyavan Krishna Parma Purushe Bhakti Rupapadyata. If anyone will hear this sweet pastimes from any Vaishnava, then certainly Suddha Bhakti will come. And Krishna will be controlled by him. He will pursue. Satam prasangama vibhirja sambidau bhavante ritkarana rasayana katha tadyo sanata asu apabharu vatmani saddharati bhakti. If anyone will do pranam to this Vaishnava Sabha, Vaishnava Assembly, who has organized, do pranam to him. You should pranam to all devotees, those who have gathered here. You should do pranam or to this place and those who are saying the Harikatha, speaking Harikatha to him and to all audience. Then very soon, Sadhan Bhakti, Bhav Bhakti and Prima Bhakti will come, and by that Krishna will be controlled. There is no other. But you should know, if prevails such as Srimad Bhagavatam, Vedas, Upanishad, Quran, Ramayana, everywhere it has written, without the help and mercy of, you cannot do anything. Everywhere. So you should realize this. Without the help of Guru, you cannot attain a pure bhakti, especially Braj Bhakti, especially Dasya, Radha Dasya. So you should have your so much faith in Gurudev. As Jagdananda Prabhu told, Krishna, Guru is
recipient of Siddhartha Mahaprabhu.
You should always know. Guru is so. Krishna's all mercy together, it took the form of Gurudev. And that form is who? Baldev Prabhu or Nityananda. And all Gurus, his manifestations. Now, you should try always to be in the Sangha of Sadhu, Vaishnav, and to hear Srimad Bhagavatam. After this, Srila Vedvyasa in 5th canto, he has told a story of there was a jungle.
Forest, jungle.
A very dense forest. And a group of business persons were traveling there to make some business, to make more money. By money, what they had, they were not satisfied. So in this dense forest full of tigers and bears, lions, they wanted to do some business and to be more wealthy than what can. Is very deep meaning. That meaning is that Supreme Lord Krishna is very merciful. Labdha sudardabham idam bahu sambhavante. Mercifully, Krishna has given this human form. Not to marry, not to enjoy, not to do sense gratification. Nothing. Only to do bhajan. But from beginning, we are engaged in sense gratification and sense enjoying and all these things. Again, you will have to take birth like hogs, pigs, dogs, fishes, and all these things. Sometimes we forget, but remember always death is dancing on your head. When you will have to go, you don't know, anyone knows, only Krishna knows. So before death, you should be ready. What ready? Oh, do bhajan. And for what? After that, what Krishna wants. So, Bharat Maharaj had given all the instructions to Rahugan Raja, a king who was going to the place of Kapil Dev Rishi Ashram to ask all these questions. To whom we should take shelter? Who is the highest shelter? He was going in a palanquin. And how he met Bharat and his life story will explain. There are so many teachings in this Upakhyan Bharat. Bharat Maharaj, he was the king of whole universe, not on earth. And his age was 1 crore years. 1 crore, not 100,000 and lots. And his half life, that is his 50 years. 50 years means 1/2 crore years. He left this world, his very beautiful wife, beautiful sons and daughters, so big kingdom, wealth, everything, position, and he went to forest. Why? That these are bogus things. We should not lose our time in only this sense gratification and with children and sons and daughters and with wife. Thus he went to the forest. Why? To give his whole heart to Krishna. For bhakti he went. And there he achieved the stage of bhavrati. Very rare, very rare. He attained that position. But one day he saw that a lion was roaring and nearby a deer was very thirsty. He was drinking water. At once he jumped and his baby came down and he was sinking in the river. He had left his wife, so many children, everything. Everything. But he saw that, oh, this baby is driving. So I must save her. This worldly feeling came in his heart. Compassion. And thus he at once jumped in the river and took that baby. And he was so much attached. You should see how he was detached from worldly all these things. His own wife, very beautiful, he was sons and daughters and so many things, and he has come to serve Krishna Bhakti Yoga. But what became? In the same way, we should think over it. That anyone left his world, his mother, father, wealth and everything, and came and took sannyas. And after that, he met any lady and she is smiling. I have love and affection for you, really. I want to serve you. And then, at first he has left everything, but now what became? In a glance, all vairagya and everything went. So by this upakhyan bharat, we should realize this. Just follow his instructions. We have not come in this world for intoxications, sense enjoying and other things. So whether lady or male, both instruction is there. In wholeheartedly, complete heart, we should try to serve Krishna, bhakti yoga. Sangha means not to come here in our association. But what you are hearing, you should follow totally like that. Then Maya will not come, otherwise Maya will come. And Maya will tell, I love you. And then what? Her greedy eyes you will see and fell on her track. Always be careful. One thing more. Rahugan asked that if there is a cooker pot, fire is burning, water is
inside the pot,
boiling, and we get some rice in that, and it became
cooked rice.
No direct that fire was with
rice.
But on the fire, on a pot, water is there, water is boiling and rice is boiling. In this way, what we are suffering, old age, are so many problems. Atma is experience of that, or he is feeling all these things or not? Again, not clear. Who is
suffering?
Soul or mind or what? Then telling Atma is not suffering. But he has attachment in this body, that I am this body. This is the reason of all sufferings. You are not so, this body, but you are so. Part and parcel of Supreme Lord. If you have attachment in this body, that I am body, then you are suffering everything. And if you are not, but who is suffering? Mind. And thinking that I am that mind. Very, very deep thing. But you should know. So, I think it will be proper that in the beginning we should follow Bharata Maharaj and his teachings. Don't be attached anywhere in this world. Even Maya Devi comes, or even Kamdev comes, Cupid. Kamdev comes. We should try to do bhajan. This life should be dedicated for Krishna consciousness, not for anything. I think you should take this instruction in your pocket, in your heart, and then return back to your home and help.